thoughts about Kenyon.
No.
No.
Myself and the run-ins I've had with him.
But you're more annoying and kind of a... Oh, Smith go behind the back and knocks him down.
And then don't look at him like that, JR. You don't need to look at him like that.
15 points for J.R. Smith, all in the second quarter.